tribal police should be tribal police should be adopted and monitoring the system.
I rise to support the demand for
please sit down, please sit down. He has always started his speech.
When we talk about the tribal people, we must not forget the steps taken by the UPA government and the Congress party for the benefit and for the welfare of the tribal people.
You are right.
If we look at the plan outlay for the year 2008-2009, the plan outlay for the year 2008-2009 is 1,210 crores, whereas in the 2009-10, the plan outlay is 3,205 crore rupees, which is almost 34% more. And this increment and this increase in the plan outlay itself shows and proves that the UPA government is committed to fight the problem of tribals, to develop the tribal areas, and to ensure that the tribal people get the development in the tribal areas. Also, sir, I would like to quote the plan outlay for 2010-11, which is 3,206 crores. There is a marginal increase in the plan outlay for this year. We must not forget the Forest Dwellers Act 2006, which was enacted by the UPA 1, which gives the Forest Dwellers Act 2006 gives the benefit to the tribal people who are living in the forest, and they were previously deprived to use the forest reserves and the produce which were there in the forest in which they had the titles. But under the Forest Dwellers Act 2006, they are entitled to use the forest reserves, and this has been materialized under the able leadership of Prime Minister Manmohan Singh ji and Madam the UPA chairperson, Madam Sonia Gandhi ji. It is a gift by UPA government to the tribal people. Also, I would like to introduce certain schemes. I would like to highlight certain schemes which have been introduced by the UPA government. The post-metric scheme, the post-metric scholarship scheme, which has been introduced, this entitles the scheduled tribe children and they who hail from families whose family income does not exceed rupees 1.8 lakh per annum, and they are entitled to 100% financial assistance by the central government to teach, to get free education. And this step, which has been taken by the UPA government and by the Congress party, is a step to remove the illiteracy, to remove the problem of uneducation and lack of awareness and knowledge amongst the tribal people. Also, sir, the National Overseas Scholarship Program, which has been introduced, gives 15 scheduled tribe children the opportunity to go abroad to foreign universities, to specified foreign universities, and get post-graduation courses. All these schemes are introduced by the UPA, the Congress party, keeping in view the tribal problem. I would also like to mention the Rajiv Gandhi National Fellowship Program, which is another scheme introduced in the year 2005-2006 by the UPA government for scheduled tribe students to pursue MPhil and PhD courses. All these steps have been taken to develop the tribal regions for the welfare of the tribal people. If we see the demography of India's population, 8% of the total population of the country is tribals. They are spread in Jammu Kashmir, they are spread in Uttar Pradesh, Madhya Pradesh, Andaman and Nicobar Islands, Lakshadweep, Daman and Diu, and Tamil Nadu, Kerala, and all other parts of the country they are spread. Sir, I represent the Lakshadweep parliamentary constituency, and in my constituency there is a serious problem which is faced by the central government employees and the Lakshadweep administration employees working there. Lakshadweep is a cluster of 36 islands, and only 10 are inhabited with people. And the southernmost island of Lakshadweep, which is called Minicoy, gets hard area allowance at the rate of 25% to all the central government employees. I would request and urge the UPA government that the hard area allowance, which has been extended to the central government employees at Minicoy Island, may be uniformly extended to all the islands, because all islands in Lakshadweep are equally remote, equally isolated, and equally backward, and socially and economically backward. Therefore, sir, I would support the demand for grants for tribal people. और इसके साथ मैं ये भी कहना चाहूँगा कि मेरे विरोधी दल में कुछ लोगों ने कहा कि हमारी यूपीए सरकार भेदभाव करती है. काफ़ी पैसा भेजा गया है स्टेट्स में और काफ़ी सारे स्टेट्स में पैसा गया है, लेकिन वो पैसा जिस तौर पे जहाँ लगना चाहिए वो लगा नहीं है. इसी वजह से कंप्लेंट्स आ रही हैं. अगर आप लोग अपने अपने स्टेट्स में अगर इसको झांक कर देखें तो यूपीए सरकार ने जितना पैसा देना था हक से ज़्यादा ही दिया है, कम नहीं हो सकता है. इसीलिए वो पैसा अगर आप उसको ग्रास रूट पे परकुलेट कराएंगे तो ये नक्सल की प्रॉब्लम भी दूर हो जाएगी. इसी के साथ मुझे बोलने के लिए आपने मौका दिया, धन्यवाद, शुक्रिया सर.
थैंक यू फॉर योर मॉडर्न स्पीच.